So it's been announced that Sword Art Online is getting a live-action American TV series adaptation. Now, Sword Art Online in and of itself already is somewhat problematic. A lot of different things about it. You know, people already have a bunch of issues. So it's interesting that they're doing this now. I could see it being successful in a sense simply because Sword Art Online is huge and the fan base of it really fucking loves it and adores it. So bring that to, you know, live action and shit like that. Make it decent. And I could see this being somewhat big. Now, I think it would have done better had it been like with Netflix, because based on what I read in the article, and we'll jump into that in a second, it doesn't seem like it's gonna be like, you know, this big Netflix thing or anything like that. It's a whole different company or whatever, so it doesn't sound like it's gonna be the biggest thing in the world. But again, this could work because Sword Art Online, very successful, and I mean, not that much that you have to do in a sense of like for special effects. I mean, what, the swords and little knickknacks here or there, but for the most part, Sword Art Online is like, you know, it's just like a MMO and shit like that. It's like a video game, so there's not too much that they'll have to do for that either. And Sword Art Online is simple enough where get two people that can act, put them in, you know, the setting, throw the plot, bam, call it a day. And by plot, I mean, you know, hey, they're stuck in the video game. But let's read the article. American independent production company Skydance Television announced on Tuesday that it has acquired the global live-action television rights for the Sword Art Online franchise from Kadokawa. The company plans to fast-track the launch of a live-action television series. Leota Kalogridis, I think I pronounced that wrong, but whatever, Avatar and Terminator Genesis, is writing the script and executive producing along with David Ellison. Wait, Avatar? Is that from the cartoon, the animated series, or the movie? If it's from the movie, oh my gosh, we're in trouble already. I'm kind of curious about that. And Dana Goldberg and Marcy Ross of Skydance as well will be a part of it. Kalogridis, who also penned drafts for the live-action Alita Battle Angel and Ghost in the Shell films, mentioned that she has for years been inspired by the inventive and masterful storytelling of the SAO franchise. Whoa, 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 whoa. Masterful storytelling? I'm an SAO fan, but really? Skydance Interactive is also planning a SAO virtual reality experience after the TV series. Skydance Media CEO Ellison said the company is planning a full-scale and wide-ranging set of live-action franchise extensions across our business verticals. So, yeah, they're really going all out. If they're trying to do this TV series and this virtual reality thing after you watch each episode or some shit like that, yeah, they're going in. I'm kind of curious how long it's going to take, because it looks like they really want to get this done as quick as possible. So maybe 2018, somewhere around there, this will be ready. But yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's SAO, so I don't really think it's that hard to do, opposed to like another series where it's, you know, absolutely just large scale. Like, I think they could pull it off, but it's one of those things where time will tell, and depending on how they execute it, what they change and stuff like that, it could be loved or it could be absolutely despised. We just gotta wait and see. Let me know what you guys think. Are you excited for an SAO live action TV series, and do you think that it's gonna do good being over here in America? And since SAO is pretty freaking popular, or it's gonna bomb, it's gonna suck, and your overall expectations of this? I mean, I think they could pull it off. With the track record of live action adaptations from anime, it's hard to say if they will pull it off. And your overall thoughts. But thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked anything I had to say or enjoyed the video, drop me a like. I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you want more from me, make sure to subscribe. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and stalk my Facebook to get more when the video ends. I'm Fnet World, and as always, people, have an awesome day.